This is our story by Ari and Diana. Kids were trick-or-treating by the haunted house. The kids got lost in the haunted house. Then Amy found a ghost. Max got scared and left with Emily and Louis. They found a door that lead them somewhere. Max seen the ghost again, but he was not scared. Emily and Louis tried to find Max. Then Louis spotted the same thing. They found all of their friends. They even seen the ghost. The end.